Okay, and we're back. And somewhat laggy. Not happy with the frame rate. Mind you, it's raining. Yes, got a few changes. I have installed a few new mods, including Get Snowy, which apparently will make me get covered in snow. That music's getting on my nerves. Yeah, so Get Snowy. I've also added the immersive armors, which I reviewed for the Mod Sanctuary, and something called the extended vanilla weapons, which adds loads of new weapons, including some very interesting hammers. But probably the most obvious one I've added is Project Reality, which is a weather mod. So I've uninstalled the ultra-realistic world lighting mod. Now, what does this mean? Well, it would seem to mean a huge, horrible frame rate drop. Which can't be right. What's going on there? Well, we'll figure that out. The one I was using was ultra-realistic world lighting, and it was very colourful. Now, the Project Reality mods in all the games I've tried them in do the opposite, basically. They desaturate the game. They make it look very bleak. So, I love it. I think it looks really good. It also adds a lot of mist, and it seems to make the place rain. I mean, I've only just loaded up, so it might do lots of other things as well. However, I love this kind of lighting mod, whereas I know some people prefer the colourful ones, like the EMBs, etc. But here's the thing. I know when I make videos, what looks good playing doesn't always look good when you make your videos. We've had this conversation, what, 1,000 times? So we're going to have to see how this works. It might be one of those mods that I recommend because it's brilliant, but can't use myself. I do know it has dark nights, so that could be an issue. We're just going to have to wait and see. Anyway, so that's the mod report. And we're off to retrieve the Cracked Tusk Keep. We're off to Cracked Tusk Keep. Say that when drunk. And I'm not drunk, I'm just saying. If I was, that would be rather difficult to say. I'm babbling, I know. It's late at night. And I'm babbling. It's the only time I could play without kids running in and out, screaming and attacking my computer with various blunt objects. So, we're off to, Merun's Razor. That's it. Okay. And it would seem there's a dog waiting for us. Does it ignore me if I'm on horse? You know what? Let's chat to the puppy.
You are exactly what I was looking for.
Okay. Did you just talk? No, that's a stupid, stupid thing.
Yeah,
of course it talks.
It's just what I need. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out.
Is this a problem beyond being a talking dog that apparently stood in the rain? Where do we go? So what could
a
dog...
My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicking me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in.
Oh yeah, that's my new title, the negotiator.
You're very funny.
Ooh, Daedric Prince.
Is vile. Daedric Prince of Wishes. As you can imagine, he's quite the important person.
Yeah.
Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines.
Okay.
I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. Hey, just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
Yeah, because I'm going to trust a dog rather than a Daedric Prince. I'll meet you there, mate. Oh, you're not going to follow me, are you? Don't follow me. You're going to annoy me. Yeah, go on. I'll meet you there. Let's have a look. Journal. A Daedra's best friend. Follow the doggy. Nope. I'm off to get Merun's Razor, but we might go back. Yeah, frame rate's not brilliant at the moment. I think it's because of the rain. I always notice rain seems to give me frame rate issues. However, you know what? Just on the off chance that it's something on my system, just going to restart. Okay, let's see how that is. About the same, actually. I get 60 frames a second when not recording. It's just when I record, it seems to go down to about 40. And even now, about 32, which is a sort of a bad sign. I do not like. Not one little bit. Now, if it's the weather mod, that's going to be a problem. Ultra-realistic world lighting had absolutely no performance hit whatsoever. And which was very good. Very good indeed. And it was great for making videos. I still prefer a lot of the darker lighting mods for my own personal playing. Because I like Dark Knights, etc. But for making videos, Dark Knights and things just didn't work very well. So let's see how this one works. It does look nice, though. I mean, it's kind of bleak, but it is very nice looking. And I have actually seen it on a few other types of weathers, and it looks amazing. But we will see. Now, where the hell am I going? The wrong way. Guys, you're supposed to tell me when I'm going the wrong way. Little detour there, little detour. You guys don't mind. Oh, God. That was a long roll of thunder. Yeah, now, the person who made Project Reality, he does like rain, snow, fog. He's all into that. So, I have a feeling we're going to have to get used to that. Probably going to involve me getting lost a bit as well. What's new, eh? Right? Oh, yeah. When I installed the Immersive Armors mod, I lost my Warchief, Bulwark, and Grips because I removed the Warchief armor and added the Immersive Armor mod, which contains the Warchief armor, but of course I lost these items, so I had to use a console to get them, and then I crafted them up a little bit. But they're not enchanted, so they're not as good as the ones I had, which is unfortunate. Oh. That thunder's kind of scary. Oh, God. Is it me, or has he changed the sound on the wind? Or am I just noticing it because of the light or something? For some reason, it feels really cold. We're in there, aren't we? Tell you what, let's dismount. Because I feel... Who's that, do you think? Does he look like a bandit? He looks like a bandit to me.
I'm just itching for a fight.
Where's Jazargo? Hey. I think that guy's a bandit, what do you think? Well, I'll tell you what. Bandit or not, let's get him attacking his friends. And then let's get a bill. Which one do we want? I think we're going for the warrior time. But this guy's going to kill a few of his own people for now, which is nice of him. I mean, it's like we should buy him a present or something. Can I get up here? I can. Tell you what I need. I need to know where the hell that one is. Oh, I love rage. Hopefully they'll start killing each other a bit. No, no, boys. I guess that was too much to ask for, wasn't it? Where's Tank Gill? Ooh. Oh, I have a feeling these guys are pretty weak, because Tank Gill's absolutely annihilating them. God, she's one-shotting them all. Oh, whoa. Orc hunt. Oh, crap. Did I just kill a bunch of friendly orcs? I might have. I think I did. Uh-oh. On the bright side, I've got some claws. And I don't need that many, do I? I'll not be able to carry them. But I got bear pelts, deer pelts, fur. No, I don't need those. Mammoth tusk. How are you carrying all this? Tell you what I do need. I need those. I tell you what, where's the elk? That's what we need. Ooh, magic resistance. Nice. Snow bear pelt. You know what? I'm stealing all his stuff and sticking it on one of my followers. Yeah, I got some stuff for you to carry. I'm sorry about this. I know I keep giving you tons and tons of rubbish. Do I have any? Oh, yeah, you can have the troll skulls and those pelts and those pelts and all those. Goat hide, ice wolf pelt, yeah, you can have them all. Tell you what, why not have all my leather as well? Yes, I should just give you all my, as much stuff as I can. Let's have a look. Right, alright, she's got about as much as she's gonna take. Get out of my way. Okay. So, were they not aggressive? Well, obviously they were pretty aggressive once I started shooting them with rage spells, but... Oh, good God. Alright, well, I'm not picking any more of them up. Yes! You know what? I'm taking all of those. Is there a forge here? Is there a... Please be a forge. Please be a forge. Please be a forge. Forge, forge. Where's the forge? There's got to be a forge. Yes! Yes! We don't have a human skull. We need human skulls. We need human skulls. Yes, I know. I keep running past hundreds of them all over the place. Because I never remember... I've just killed a bunch of orcs. Why did I kill a bunch of orcs? That was really stupid, wasn't it? Were they aggressive? Could I have come in here? Am I? I'm going to feel really, really sort of semi-guilty if... Well, no, not really, because I wanted all the pelts. Right. Right, we don't have any human skulls, which is really unfortunate. However,
what is it?
Let's see what else I can make without the human skulls. I can't make the Ironhide Yaga blah, 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 armor, but I believe I can make quite a lot. Let's just take everything for now. Can't be bothered keep opening and closing this. All right, let's
lead on then.
Walk slowly over here and see what we can make. Right, orcish. I think the iron hard. I can never remember what it's called. Was not there. Yeah. See, leather strips, dragon bone, dragon bone. Where did I leave my dragon bones? Where did I leave all my dragon bones? Oh god, have I given them to the wrong follower? But I also need a skull, so I can't make that. I need dragon bones, a skull, and leather strips. I'm sure I can make leather strips. Interesting. Oh, this is... Ah, right, this is these... The weapons mod thing that I was... Yes, Orc Mace, Orc Mallet. This was what I was thinking of. Orc Mallet. Nice. Look at that. Look at that. Big hammer thing. Oh, yeah. We're definitely going to be... Right. Why can't I make those? I need leather strips and... Auriculicum. No idea if I said that right. Oh, who has all of that?
She guards your back. Gesargo only has so much room to carry things.
You've got some dragon bones. That's nice to remember, but I've got a hell of a lot more somewhere.
So, what do you need to take?
So where's my... I don't have any orc metal. Oh, for the love of... Oh, that is just so annoying. That could not be more annoying, could it? I want the battle crown. No, not the battle crown. It's the headdress. I need leather strips. I can do this, though. What did I need the troll skull? Troll skull for? What did it... Was it the battle crown? No. Wow, that looks pretty huge. Well, I can make the headdress as long as I have some leather. There's no tanning rack. Oh! Just forget it, forget it, forget it. We'll make it all when we get back to...
What do you need to
Whiterun. I don't need to... I just need to give you all my heavy stuff back again. That was a bit of a fail, wasn't it? I was so excited. I thought I was going to get, like, all my armor sorted out. But no. Right. Yeah, I agree. Let's go. Oh, there's a side door. Which is the correct door? This is Cracked Tusk Keep. Ooh, adept. Oh, I was going to make a hammer. Yep. No, no, I'm not. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to use my Orcish Mace of Thunderbolts. Ooh. Yeah, but I'm going to make that Orcish hammer. I definitely am. Okay, we're sneaking. That means no bill. I can hear people. Right. So, this place looks familiar, you know. Probably because I've done this quest 1,000 times. What is down here? Alright, so the vaults are there, so we don't even need to... Mind you, that's assuming... Do we even need to go into the vaults? Who cares about need? I need to know. Oi, that was a kind of scary thing to...
Huh?
What do you mean, her? Move. Come on.
Careful.
I can't jump up on here and get past them either. Aha! Got past them. Button. Oh, nice, 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 nice. Okay, I'm slightly worried in that so far nothing has tried to viciously kill me. I mean, I'm not complaining about that so much as just not really used to it. Oh, light armor. I'm carefully checking around for skull. Never know. Skulls. Because I know I'm going to miss one and you're all going to be screaming at me. Alright. My spidey sense is severely tingling. Okay. Ow. That would have been unpleasant, wouldn't it? I love the way it assumes you're moving at high speed. I mean, seriously. Oh, what was I doing? I'm getting that whole Indiana Jones thing. I need a bag of sand or something. Paranoia. It's a wonderful thing. Come on, boys. We've actually finished. We don't need to do this. The rest of this key. Awesome. Why are we still sneaking then? Oh. Oh. We may have company. Shh. Be very quiet. Become ethereal. I could sneak around. It's not going to work, is it? Slow time. Oh. Muffle. Thing is my followers are not going to let me pass. You know what? I'm just going to get this guy to come so that you guys get out of my way. Come on. We're supposed to be a crack ninja team sneaking in here, stealing the blade. You guys are idiots. See? What we're going to do here is... Oh. You're supposed to concentrate on each other. That's why I closed the door. No, was it just one man? No, it wasn't. No. Okay, what horrifically horrible thing can I do to you? Well, I'm just going to hit you with my new axe. A new mace. Is that my best? Yeah, that was my best. How'd you like it? What? Okay, seriously? Oh, horse hides. I don't have any of those, so I will take a few just in case I do need them. But seriously, what is going on? 1 minute I've got... This is the cloak mod, isn't it? This is the cloak mod. It adds a lot of extra ingredients to make cloaks and things with. The question is does this overpower the game? Because this does allow me to craft quite a lot of things. I mean, I'm basically taking more stuff than I can get. I mean, basically, let's face it, I'm going to drop a load of stuff now. I'm feeling like this is perhaps a little bit cheating. Which means, basically, then I'm just going to have to sort of ignore all these pelts from now on. The stupid thing is it's perfectly reasonable to find pelts like this all over the place. Ah, that was where we would have come in had we come in the main door. All right. I really am giving some serious thought to making Jizargo forget all his spells and taking that wolf off him. All right, guys, come on, let's just storm through this place. These guys look seriously weak. He's not weak. Get out of my way. Oh, yes. You're getting your... Oh, yes. Okay, we were a little... Ooh. Elven Greatsword of Enervating. What is Enervating? Vanguard Helmet closed with 50 extra health. Oh, that's very nice, but it's got a closed helm. And I'm all into seeing the... Ooh, Staff of Fury. Too heavy. Ebony Boots! Nice. Tank Girl, got some footwear for you. We have to do some dropping. What have you got?
I'm still here. What do you need to take?
I want to see what you've got, first of all. So people think she looks better without the cloak, actually, but the cloak's got resist magic, which is sort of useful. I hate to say it, sort of useful. Her boots are orcish, she's 23, and I've got ebony boots that I could give her, which are only 19 for now, so I need to craft them up. So, yeah. Besides, she's not going to carry it. I definitely... That's what I need to do. I need to drop some stuff. I need to get a player home that's more central. I could really do with the player home in Whiterun, couldn't I? Just somewhere, like a chest I can stick stuff. The stupid thing is, I think in this game, you can actually very often pick a chest in a random place, store stuff in it, and no one will take it. But I always feel like I'm sort of cheating doing that. So I really would like to actually... own a place. Right, Staff of... I keep meaning to charge this. What can I drop? Not those things, because I... Actually, that's not really that good, is it? Actually, that's not bad. But my Dwarven Mace seems to be a little underpowered now, but I'd like to sell it. So, Pickaxe. She's rubbish, but I need for my... Oof. I don't know. Now, who am I kidding? Let's drop some of these things. Yeah. I'm not going to need that many anyway. Let's have a look. Ooh. Alternative route in, I guess. Nothing else. Okay, that was a little easier than I was anticipating. Did I loot you? Jesus. Yeah, I mean... They don't have a tanning rack, is it? Is it me, or does that just feel wrong? There are a bunch of hunters. Oh, there's the tanning rack. Actually, I can make leather strips. I can make some leather strips and make some of this armor now. I'll do that. But I think what I'll do is not make you guys watch it, so I'll probably cut this out. Okay, I wasn't able to make that much, but I made some of the Ironheart, Yard Armor gauntlets, the Sons of Skyrim ones, so those are very cool. And I made some boots, but I'm thinking of taking them off. They look very cool, but I think my steel boots of dwindling flames are better. And I also made myself the orcish mallet, which has a humongous damage. 25. So let's go have a look at that. Oh, it's a bit small, isn't it? I thought it would be bigger. Let's see how it looks first person. Okay, it'll do. However, I also leveled. Well, I got my crafting to 60, which means I could use one of my perks to go smithing. I can now improve magical weapons and armor. Yes! Oh, you know what the really annoying thing's going to be now? No, look! Orcish mallet, I can improve that. That's exquisite already. Orcish mace of thunderbolt. It's better than the mallet. Well, it would be, wouldn't it? 27. Awesome. Brilliant. Let's have a look at their weapons. I might start drop. Oh, God. I'm moving very, very slowly.
I'm still here.
Right, I'm going to try and improve all their gear. This could take a while. Actually, they didn't have anything to improve. So anyway, so it looks like this mallet, as nice as it looks, is actually, it was a waste of metal because my mace is better. Ah, well, shame. I need to drop some stuff because I am way overweight. Way overweight. Oh, that's because I took a load of stuff from...
I'm still here.
Tank girl.
What do you need to take?
I need to take all my rubbish again. Okay, so we're... Ooh, cloak. Took it off so I could have a look at the... Ooh, you see... No, it still doesn't fit this armor, does it? Which one was it? It was the rare one. That fit. Yeah, so, as you can see, messing around, it's got dark. So. Oh, big stutter. Big stutter. Ooh, no. Please recover. Oh, thank God. Gonna save that. I had a huge stutter there. Right. I definitely have to reinstall my game soon. Now, it is dark, right? You guys probably have a lot of difficulty seeing this, is my guess. In fact, I'm sure you do. You know what? I'm going to sleep the night. There were beds in here. With the beds outside. Sleep with all these corpses. Nah, but there's got to be a bed inside. I'm going to sleep the night. Go during the day. But yeah, you see, that's the problem with this mod. I think. Oh, I don't want to stay in one of those. I want a decent bedroom. The master bedroom. Hello. See? Oh, that's a bit creepy. Come here. In you go. I don't know. No, you're supposed to go in. I want you in. It's very unhygienic. We should always burn the bodies. Whatever. Right! Yeah, so this is going to be the problem using this lighting mod, I think. Great to play. Very hard to show you guys on videos. Anyway, that's it. We got Merun's Razor. We got all the pieces. So next time we're in Dawnstar, we could do that. Still pretty cruddy weather, isn't it? But it still looks nice. The light is very sharp. What time of the morning is it? Looks like autumn. And it's still thunder and lightning.